Welcome back, South Africa, and thank you again for joining us on this amazing Wednesday. As the summer arrives, the last thing you want is to spend time in a hot kitchen. Well, that's where our Clover Classic Summer Chicken Pasta Salad comes into play. It's quick and easy to make and perfect to make in batches and ready on hand whenever you need it. Now, South Africa, a lot of you have been asking us, it's January, it's the summertime, what can we do to make sure that we keep our dishes light and easy? So that's what we've got for you today. I've got this amazing chicken pasta salad that I know you will all love. It starts off with these beautifully made chicken breasts that we've got over here. We've also got some chakalaka, we've got some chutney, some cherry tomatoes that we've halved very nicely, and some red onion. We also have some corn kernels, sweet corn. You could use normal corn, it's completely up to you. And we've got amarobod peppers. If you don't know, robot peppers is basically red, yellow, and green peppers that we've also gone and chopped up nicely for you. So to start this off, South Africa, as we all know, it's January, and if I read my socials correctly, a lot of people are busy with Veganuary, body goals, this and that, and I'm with you, right? So this is the perfect dish because we're going to be using chicken breast, which is high in protein but low in fat, which makes it perfect for the kind of recipe we want now, because it's January, we're saving on the calories, we're saving on the pocket. We want to make sure that we keep both our wallets and our bodies happy. So all I'm going to do is just start it up by chopping up our chicken breast, which we've pan fried, but you obviously have the option of roasting it if you want to make sure that you're cooking it in a different method. So I'm just chopping this up into nice little chunks, and I'm going to do this with both my chicken breasts. So if you want to, you could always replace the chicken with a different kind of lean meat. You could always use a steak perhaps if you'd like to. You could even use bacon if you'd like to add into this salad. It is completely up to you. Like we always do on Afternoon Express, we're all about just giving you that inspiration. And then you just juice it up as you'd like. So basically, that's all it is, South Africa. I'm adding my chicken breasts into this beautiful bowl over here. And now the summer part of our chicken pasta salad starts. All I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna make our dressing, which is basically, like we mentioned earlier, our chakalaka. And because chakalaka is already flavored, it's already got all those spices, you won't need to add too many spices to this. We've got the sweetness that comes in the form of our chutney. You could even replace the chutney if you'd like with perhaps a sweet chili sauce. Or you can even omit it, because this tangy, amazing classic mayo that we're using here has all the flavor packed into it. And depending on how tangy you like your mayo or your dressing, you could either go for the medium, which is the one I prefer to use. You could go for the very light, which is the number one. Or you could go for the very tangy and very strong, which is the number three. So you could use that. It's completely up to you. And the one thing I love about this dressing that we've made here, it uses Clover Classic mayo, which in itself has got 10 vitamins. But the other thing I love is that you could even make this, besides making it a dressing, you could make it a marinade. So this chicken that I made here, yes, I spice it up with some salt and pepper and other spices. You could literally just take your chicken breasts, marinate it in this sauce that we've just made over here, roast it in the oven, and you won't even need to make too much of it, because once you've done that, you can even just toss everything in that same bowl. So that's basically our dressing, South Africa. Three ingredients make up our dressing. Simple and easy. Right, and now I'm gonna start assembling our salad. Very simple and easy. We've got some pasta. You could use any pasta of your choice. I've decided to use the screws. You can use that, you can use macaroni, you could use spaghetti, whatever salad of your choice you'd like. And I know, like we're saying, a lot of people are trying to keep it lean. You could go whole wheat as well. You could replace the pasta with quinoa, you could replace the pasta with barley, anything that's obviously low in gluten. If you're also gluten-free, you could also go for gluten-free pastas as well. I'm adding our robot peppers, which I know, see, whenever we're making stews and salads, we like to make sure with the summer robot peppers. So these work perfectly because it's got that texture, that crunch, but also that amazing mellow flavor. Cherry tomatoes for the beautiful brightness. Our sweet corn for that additional sweetness. And my favorite, our red onion, which, like we like to say, because normal onions would be fine, I like the red onions because they're a bit more mellow. So they're not too pungent, not too strong. And if you're not too much of an onion fan, then these would work perfectly for you. And this is basically our salad done and dusted. I'm mixing this all up. A perfect salad to make ahead. I know a lot of us are not back in the office yet, but should you want to go back into the office and you want a simple, light and easy treat, then this is it, South Africa, because you can make this ahead the night before, chill it in the fridge, have it as lunch, have it as supper, have it for yourself and your family. involve the children perhaps if you'd like. That's basically it. So I'm gonna dish this up, and I know I've got a couple of guests today, so I think everyone will actually be indulging in this. And South Africa, that is basically it. A delicious, tasty summer salad that I'm gonna toss with a bit of parsley just to make sure we've got that additional green and brightness at the top. And South Africa, you might think that I'm joking, but this is an amazing salad for you and your entire family. And if you want the recipe details, do make sure you go to afternoonexpress.co.za. But in case you missed it, South Africa, here's a quick recap. Now, South Africa, if that doesn't scream summer, I don't know what does. And one quick tip I'd like to give you, when you're making this salad, make sure you make enough, because it's probably gonna be finished in the last, in 2-3 minutes. So make sure you make enough ahead for you and your family.
So we've had classic fashion from Tembi, classic cars, thanks Chad, and we've seen classic hairstyles. And you, Michael? Classic.
Classic range from Clover. Timeless taste.
Made with love by Clover.